May the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all evermore.